Hey everyone, and welcome to Babies and Tots Early Literacy Virtual Storytime with Miss Allison. I'm happy to see you all. Hopefully you're able to join us in person this summer, but if not, that's why I'm here to give you a Babies and Tots Storytime online for you to enjoy from home. So today we are going to be reading a book and singing songs and learning new rhymes about the ocean. So we're going to be reading a book called Poor Little Guy by Ilana Allen. And we are going to sing some songs and learn some new rhymes. So let's go ahead and get started with our welcome song. We're gonna do some clapping and we're gonna do some waving. You ready? We clap and sing hello, we clap and sing hello. With our friends at story time, we clap and sing hello. We wave and sing hello, we wave and sing hello. With our friends at story time, we wave and sing hello. Good job. Let's do that one more time a little faster. Are you ready? We clap and sing hello, we clap and sing hello. With our friends at story time, we clap and sing hello. We wave and sing hello. We wave and sing hello. With our friends at story time, we wave and sing hello. Good job. All right. So up next is a new rhyme called I'm a Little Octopus. So does anybody know how many arms an octopus has? Would you believe me if I told you they have 8 arms? Are you kidding me? Let's count to 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 wiggly octopus arms. Okay, so arm number 1 goes swish, swish, swish. Can you swish with me? Pretend you have long octopus legs. Arm number 1 goes swish, swish, swish. Arm number 2 helps me catch fish. Can you catch some fish with me? Good job. Arm number 3 pats my head. Arm number 4, make sure I'm fed. Arm number 5 swims me to shore. Arm number 6 touches the ocean floor. Arm number 7 can grab and tug. Can you grab and tug? Grab and tug. But all 8 arms give me a tight hug. Can you give yourselves a hug? Good job. Let's try that one more time. Arm number 1 goes swish, swish, swish. Arm number 2 helps me catch fish. Arm number 3 pats my head. And arm number 4 makes sure I'm fed. Arm number 5 swims me to shore. Arm number 6 touches the ocean floor. Arm number 7 can grab and tug. But all 8 arms gives me a great big hug. Good job. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and read our book now. Again, it's called Poor Little Guy by Ilana Allen. And who do you think's the poor little guy? This guy or this guy? It might not be what you seem. So here's a little guy, right? And here's a big guy. Do you think little guy's scared? What do you think the big guy's thinking? Here you go. Little guy goes right in front and gets closer to big guy. What do you think big guy is? I think it's a shark. Little guy says, gulp. He's getting a little nervous. Uh-oh. What does that look like? We just talked about what has eight arms. Uh-oh. Looks like that arm got the little guy. What do you think's gonna happen next? He lost his glasses and everything. Hello, little guy. Let's play. Do you think big guy really wants to play? He looks kind of friendly. Let's play catch of the day. Or fish get ball. See, he's using little guy as a basketball. Let's play lost in a maze game. What's the maze made out of? His arms, the octopus's arms. Or the stuck in a cage game. How about a round of fish and chips? You're so cute. You're more of a breath mint than a fish, really. I bet you even taste cute. Uh-oh. Little guy doesn't look very happy, does he? You taste adorable. Uh-oh. Look what happened. What kind of fish is that? That's a puffer fish. Ooh, you don't mess with puffer fishes. Poor little guy says, poor little guy. And he goes swimming along happily. That's called Poor Little Guy by Ilana Allen. And it says, what do you do when you're so tiny that the big ocean creatures think you'd even taste adorable? You keep an even bigger surprise up your sleeve. And that's what Little Guy did. All right, so next we have an action rhyme called Mr. Lobster and Mr. Crab. So, Mr. Lobster pinches, can you pinch with me? And Mr. Crab snaps. Okay. Mr. Lobster and Mr. Crab pinch and snap all day. Mr. Lobster and Mr. Crab pinch and snap all day. With a pinch, pinch over here, and a snap, snap over here. Here a pinch, there a snap. Everywhere a pinch, snap. Mr. Lobster and Mr. Crab pinch and snap all day. Let's try that one more time. Mr. Lobster and Mr. Crab pinch and snap all day. Mr. Lobster and Mr. Crab pinch and snap all day. with a pinch pinch over here and a snap snap over there. Here a pinch, there a snap. Mr. Lobster and Mr. Crab pinch and snap all day. Good job. Okay, this one's fun. It's a song called Did You Ever See a Fishy? So we're gonna put our hands together like this and we're gonna swim like a fishy. Okay. Did you ever see a fishy, a fishy, a fishy? Did you ever see a fishy swim this way and that? Swim this way and that way and that way and this way. Did you ever see a fishy swim this way and that? Did you ever see a fishy swim this way and that way? Swim this way and that way and that way and this way. Did you ever see a fishy swim this way and that? Good job. What else is in the ocean or the sea? There's fish. We talked about octopus, lobsters and crabs. What about a whale? This next rhyme is, well, it's a song to the tune of I'm a Little Teapot, and it's about a whale. We'll do it twice. You can listen to me do it once, and you can follow along, and we'll do it together the second time. It's to the tune of I'm a little teapot, short and stout. I'm a great big whale, and I can swim. There is my tail, and here's my dorsal fin. When I want to show off with my friends, I jump into the air and wiggle my rear ends. Okay, have you ever seen whales when they jump up out of the water and they jump back in and all you see is their tail going into the water? Again, this is I'm a Whale, and it's to the tune of I'm a little teapot, short and stout. I'm a great big whale and I can swim. Here is my tail and here's my dorsal fin. When I want to show off with my friend, I jump into the air and wiggle my rear ends. Good job. Okay, so that's all the songs we have for today. Again, if you want to read this book at home, it's Poor Little Guy by Ilana Allen. And it's about a big old octopus and a little teeny tiny fish who's got some tricks up his sleeve. Let's go ahead and sing our goodbye song. Oh, it's time to say goodbye to all my friends. Oh, it's time to say goodbye to all my friends. Oh, it's time to say goodbye. Give a smile and wink my eye. Oh, it's time to say goodbye to all my friends. Let's do that one more time together, a little faster. Are you ready? Oh, it's time to say goodbye to all my friends. Oh, it's time to say goodbye to all my friends. Oh, it's time to say goodbye. Give a smile and wink my eye. Oh, it's time to say goodbye to all my friends. Good job, everybody. Thanks for tuning in today. Don't forget, we have summer reading going on at the library until July 31st. If you have not signed up yet, sign up now. You're going to be able to win some really great prizes. And we are offering in-person programming this summer. So if you're tired of seeing me from behind a screen, come on into the libraries every Thursday at 10:30 in the morning, and we can have Babies and Tots together in person. I'll see you soon. Bye.